it's sad. We will miss him. There's no doubt about that. We miss him coming down for his dinner. And he does have a laugh with us. He often used to have a laugh with us. I miss him going up and helping do the dishes when it's all over. And that's really, he's opening his Christmas presents. He used to sit there and open the presents and say, "Oh, great, plenty of that. And you've given me my survival pack. That's great. I was needing that and I was needing that." And that's it. And he loved his tin of toffees. He always got a jar of toffees from me. Mixed toffees, he likes those. He loved the Toblerone that he got. All my boys like Toblerones actually. And he did enjoy himself, he really did. And this year's going to be slightly different, although I've got the crackers and everything, so we'll have a good time. We'll make the best of it, we'll make what we can of it.
And what would you say to anybody out there who might have information that can help?
I would like whoever has information, any information at all, just to get in touch with Crime Stoppers or phone the police, they know the number, and let them know of anything, just the smallest detail, even if somebody was seen in the area, or you know, something like that. I would really like them to get in touch with the police and just say, "Look, let's get this brought to an end. We know names, we can give you names, and we'll bring this to a close." If it's closure, that's what we're needing as a family. We are needing closure on this, and I think the sooner the better. But I think it's going to be a wee while before they can find anybody and get, you know, down the line a bit. It's not having been able to bury him, but that will come eventually. And I have a great faith anyway, so. And a lot of my friends are of the same opinion, so I'm sure something will come out of it. I really am.